गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ कंप्यूटर। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर हेल्दी एंड फाइन एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ हट इन एमएस पेंट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ओपन पेंट बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन द स्टार्ट बटन एंड देन पेंट, और यू कैन ओपन पेंट बाय टाइपिंग द पेंट इन सर्च button. The paint window will be opened. Now click on rectangle tool and draw two rectangles joining each other. Then after, click on the triangle tool and draw triangle above short rectangle. One rectangle is big and one is small, so we have to draw rectangle on the short one. The small rectangle tool above, we have to draw triangle. Using line tool, we complete the drawing of the hut. For straight line, we will press shift key, and holding the shift key, we can draw straight lines. Using the line tool, complete your huts, make straight lines, and then after, click on the oval tool. Before going to oval tool, first of all I am clicking on the magnifier tool to check whether all the lines are joined completely or not. If the lines are not joined or any of the join is open, when we fill color, the color spill out of the hut. For that, we will use magnifier tool. After that, click on the oval tool, draw one circle in between the triangle, and for making the door, click on the rectangle tool, join the corners of both the rectangles using line tool. After that, click on the eraser tool and erase both the lines, the top line and the bottom line of the rectangle. In this way, we can draw door. Eraser tool is used in the similar way as you use eraser in your notebook. After that, we have to draw window in the hut. For that, I am clicking on the rounded rectangle tool. Draw rounded rectangle, and then after, click on the line tool, make plus sign in the window. It will complete the window. After that, again click on line tool and make slant lines in the parallel lines of the hut. Now our hut is complete and we have to fill colors in this hut. For that, we will click on the bucket tool or the fill with color tool. But before that, I am clicking on the magnifier tool to check whether all the lines are okay or not. And I'll use eraser tool or the pencil tool if the lines are not joined. I'll use pencil tool, and if the lines are out, so we will erase that line using eraser tool. Now fill the color in the hut using the fill with color tool and according color according to your wish. Hut is complete and all of you are able to draw hut. Thank you, students, and have a nice day.